U.S. Air Force to build tanks to shoot down cruise missiles. The U.S. Air Force is to build and test a prototype self-propelled gun designed to shoot down incoming cruise missiles. The service has presented the weapon, which could use ammunition originally developed for the U.S. Navy's abortive railgun program. The Air Force's proposed budget for the 2023 fiscal year asks for almost $89.1 million to support various lifecycle prototyping activities, including the construction of a hypervelocity ground weapon system prototype. The 2023 fiscal year budget proposal does not provide any additional specific details about what the Air Force's requirements for the hypervelocity ground weapon system might be. However, the basic description of the weapon is virtually identical to a concept for a base defense system called the multi-domain artillery cannon, which the Air Force Research Laboratory unveiled at the Air and Space Forces Association's annual Air, Space, and Cyber Conference last year. With this in mind, it's interesting to note that Air Force Research Laboratory displayed a model of a hypervelocity projectile, which BAE Systems had originally developed for the Navy for use in electromagnetic railguns, as well as 5-inch naval guns and 155mm howitzers, at the 2021 Air and Space Forces Association conference. The Navy all but cancelled its railgun program. The idea that the Air Force is looking at some kind of mobile 155mm howitzer with an advanced autoloader designed to fire hypervelocity projectile to knock down cruise missiles would make a certain amount of sense. The service, in cooperation with the US Army, demonstrated almost exactly this combination of capabilities during a larger test event in 2020. In that instance, a prototype of the Army's XM-1299 tracked self-propelled 155mm howitzer shot down a target drone standing in for a subsonic cruise missile using an hypervelocity projectile. Tank shooting down cruise missiles. That's just awesome, Will Roper, then the Assistant Secretary of the Air Force for Acquisition, Technology, and Logistics, said after that test. You're not supposed to be able to shoot down a cruise missile with a tank. But, yes, you can, if the bullet is smart enough, and the bullet we use for that system is exceptionally smart. At least in principle, the hypervelocity ground weapon system concept could offer significant advantages compared to more traditional cruise missile defense capabilities, such as surface-to-air missiles. Hypervelocity projectile would offer a lower cost per engagement compared to traditional surface-to-air missiles and, single hypervelocity ground weapon system vehicle could have more rounds at the ready than a typical ground-based missile launcher. The hypervelocity ground weapon system design could potentially help defend bases against a variety of existing and emerging threats beyond cruise missiles, including various tiers of unmanned platforms, as well. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.